studying in class 16. This is my group. I am studying in sleeper school via meeting. In our school, we are doing a course called connectivity with schools. In this project, we can share our ideas with other schools and they can share our ideas with us. There are some advantages like teaching techniques, knowledge improvement, and there is one disadvantage. That is money problem. If we said that there is a ground to attract the students in which playing activities and cultural activities, in that we can say that
This school is connected to this school.